ladies and gentlemen, our composer, Mr. Dan Forrest.